Welcome back. Here we are in the pocket Netherworld, and we need to speak to Zorokin, or someone else, to start an event, so let's do it. Hey bro, what kind of relationship do you have with Seraphina, sis? What? What's with the sis? Alright. That question again. It's nothing special. We're just members of the same rebel army. You don't have to be embarrassed. Sir Killia has the hots for my beauty. Only in your dreams. You always say such cold things, but then why do you always come to my rescue when I'm in danger? Can't turn my back on someone who's suffered or suffering because of the lost. Oh, stop blushing, Sir Killia. Very well, let's just leave it at that. Yeah. What's wrong, Zorokin? You two look awfully lovey-dovey to me. Why is this happening? Well, it's kind of your own fault for sticking around so long. Right, so let us head straight off to the next stage then, so let's go.
Where would you like
I think
to
I've
go,
actually
dude?
Picked up a quest that starts another stage. Yeah, over in Dragonfang, we've got the Dragon Overlord, so let's go look at doing that. Yes. I might tower this one. I know I said in the previous part that... Oh. But yeah, we'll discuss what we're gonna do. We'll tower this one. And the next map, the next stage, we'll use skills, etc. So just want this one done as quickly as possible, and the tower feels like the best way to do that. I already heard from Izuna. First, I want to thank you for defending my Netherworld from the Lost. But this is a different story. If you want my power, then you will have to fight with all your might. Alright, then let's begin. Alright then, right, can I go on out? I don't like these maps at all, I really don't.
Can you die with
me? Great.
Great.
Taste my justice!
Very well.
You shit.
Magic change. Yeah, there's just something about these maps that I don't like. I think it is the up and down. The verticality? I don't know what you want to call it. Not too fussed who I'm giving the magic change to, if you haven't noticed. What level are these? 53. Easy enough.
There!
Yuffie!
Hey!
Hey!
As I said!
As you said.
Yeah.
You said you are. We'll move Usalia there. Remove Christo there. Magic change. It's completely pointless who I'm magic changing with. We'll skip that. Amy there.
Hi!
Hi! Forgot to heal up Killia, because I have been to the character world. To get him sorted a bit more. Let's see if I can actually hit anyone here. No. Yeah, because I managed to get him up to 1000 MP, which meant that I could actually go back to the item welder and get more done. Move you one tower laser. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. You dead?
Super!
Oh, they're magic changing. View one of each skill, even though it's doing zero, but still.
Super!
Super! I've started to understand how to get more mana, by the way. It's all to do with getting abilities, the scrolls for abilities, and then basically given to someone who doesn't need them, and then exchanging them for mana. Like, just exchange their abilities. It works out nicely, so I keep farming rubbish ones, basically, that don't give me much in terms of actual skills, etc., but do give me a lot of mana. I've been doing that on the side. Main place I'm getting these scrolls from is quests, so I need to wait for the quest to actually appear, so it's like, I've not done it much, but I have started doing that.
Now!
Fox Spirit Dance? Boo! Boo! That's actually We can't do that. Let's do tower move then I can maybe show you what I've got for Killia in terms of ability. So we want to go on him in status. Where is it? Evilities. Does it not show my little evilities? So anyway, to show my... How are we on that? Oh, nearly level... Well, I say nearly level 4. We started level 4 with Martial Artist. There's no way for me to see the abilities that he's got. I'll have to show you another time. That's unfortunate. There probably is a way, but I just don't know about it. We'll get her in turn.
Great.
I suppose we'll get her. Who is Sansa? Where are you going? Well, I'm wandering off, mate, so you can stay there all you want. I'm going. So, see you later. Can't move. What? Special. Down move. Let's see here. Probably best I go there, isn't it?
Right there.
And we'll enter. He can keep chasing me. He can just keep chasing me. Fiery pillar. Alright, get there already. There we go. It's almost like they make that explode too early, looking at it.
Let me thank you.
Right, special. Down move. There we go, we're in the right spot now.
Super!
Be prepared. Be prepared.
Be prepared.
You can do it!
Okay, suspicion. Tower whip will not reach, so we need to tower move. There. Oh, can't. This is probably why I don't like the ceilings, the roofs. I can't do this effectively. Like, if I try and get there. Oh, that one works. Alright then. Alright, we'll end turn. Yeah, I don't like these maps at all. Stop moving away from me. I need to destroy you.
I'll show you my true powers.
Let me thank you.
Can I actually get him from this distance? Tower whip? No. Alright, so special. Tower move. Let's get there. Can I get them from here? Tower whip. But, oh, I was gonna say, you haven't done it yet! Gotta press end turn, and I forget that freaking detail. So bizarre.
Oh my!
Oh my!
Be prepared.
Indeed.
Let's turn it up.
My hand is itchy. I had a rash on it the other day. It's very odd. Just while I was at work, it's just like, my hand is getting very itchy, it's very, very odd. Then, like, an hour later, I had a massive rash all over my hand. I assume I had like an allergic reaction to something, but I don't know what. What? That killed him?
Sure cane.
How did that kill him? We'll skip that.
Sure cane.
Sure cane. How did that kill him? Did not expect that. Alright, special. Time a laser. Get rid of these guys as quickly as possible. We're getting rid of the Yuri. Yuri is always a problem. Yes.
Be prepared.
Christo's not the best one for defense, but I know why. It was sure weak cane. To something, wasn't it? Whatever they were doing, this skill here.
Sure cane.
That's why I had the red numbers. Red Magnus was weak to it. I need to special tower move, don't I? Really? Can't tower move there, damn it. Good there. So now I do tower laser. Skip it.
Be prepared.
Be prepared.
Taste my justice!
Yes! Right. Tower whip.
Let's go!
Be prepared.
I just gotta wait for everything to come to us now, really. Guy is so annoying because he's so far away. Icy flame shot! Missed. How did you miss?
You can do it!
I can do it.
Can I reach him from here? I can.
Let's end this.
We are
going
to kill him with Tower Whip, but at least we get some damage out on him.
Let me thank you.
Be prepared.
I need them dead, really. Yeah, we've seen Icy Flame Shot.
You can do it! You can do it!
Right, so, let's see here. Metallia and Usalia are back there, but I can't get them out. It would be nice. Just Tower Throw over there.
Chubby!
Let me thank you.
Right, I'll move you around here. You head that way, Amy? It is Amy, isn't it? I've got a name already. Yes, Amy. Alright, end turn.
Be prepared.
We're gonna die at that rate. We don't want that, do we? So special. Tower. Fishing, maybe? Could I pick him up? That would be funny. Right, we want you to actually go into the panel. So, end turn.
Let's go!
What did we bring up out of the water? It's a shark.
Futile.
Be prepared.
Yeah, Icy Flame Shot, Icy Flame Shot, we know.
I'm happy.
Right, so you move into there. Let's get Metallia out now. Start making her go round. Oh, we've lost him. Damn it. So, we'll do... How much will Tower Whip do now? That's the question. Oh, we're out of range now. Oh, damn it, damn it, damn it. Might be worth doing a tower release, actually, and getting him dead. Doesn't look like we're going to do much damage at all there. Looks like you're going to do zero damage, to be honest. Right, so let's do a special tower release. Basically, we want Nisa out. The boss is much stronger than I thought it was going to be, which is fine. Like there, it's like, what's he weak to? Let's have a look. Guns are a problem. We do have our sword out at the moment, so Killer Spin might be better. No, apparently. The Extreme seems to be the best one at the moment. Shotgun Craft? No, it's terrible. Justice? Can't tell, it's a height problem. Alright, so let's go with the Extreme. And we'll move down there. Yeah! And we'll do Star on it. Barely anything. And now we'll do the Extreme. After we've got the performance enhancers. Right, Metallia, move across. Please. Oh, you've already moved. We're still on the same move? Alright.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, that was close.
Protect game industry!
Red scarf is the sign of justice!
Indeed! Oh, that's purple.
Just a hero when passing by! Yeah.
That's good. Big amount of damage there from Nisa.
Be prepared.
Ta!
How's that?
Frosty Breeze.
That hurts! I failed!
I'm happy!
You've not failed. It's fine. It's the tower that was failing. Right, so what we got here? Let's just have a look. What he's weak to? Everything but wind, so it's probably best we go over Terra Star. That'll get most of his health gone. Right, so we get down there. Special, be extreme. Should do moderate amount of damage. Elemental device. That'll get him. Special. Doppelganger. Actually, no, what am I thinking? Special. Afternoon tea, of course. Let's see here. Let's go there.
Hi!
Let's go with a victory bullet. Yeah, we'll go with a victory bullet. End turn.
You shit!
Really didn't, like, all the other enemies are easy compared to this boss. That's thrown me off. Really thought I could get this done quickly with tower, but like, no. I have to think about what I'm doing at the end of this.
To protect game industry!
Indeed! I've seen it already.
Hero and power! Watch this!
Wait, did I press end turn? I meant to press execute, didn't I? So I could use that afternoon tea.
As long as you're with me.
Yeah, I wanted to use the afternoon tea.
Happy.
If I press end turn, I am foolish. Although I am the Twitch gamer, of course.
Power.
I'm happy. I'm gonna take it.
Zero. Damn it.
I failed.
Yeah, enemy turn. Yeah, I messed up there.
Huh?
Huh? Double flame?
I failed! Ooh. I failed!
Gonna say, a few people are gonna die from that.
Justice.
What level is he? 72. Well, should be alright then. The extreme, that'll be him dead though. But let's do this properly. This is what I wanted to do. Afternoon tea. We'll execute. Gotta remember, execute, not end turn. Terra Star can't do it. Run out of SP. Right. Execute.
Protect game industry!
Seen it?
Yeah! As long as you're with
me. I mean, we've seen the afternoon tea, but it's tea! How could I not view this?
Yeah!
Seen Terra Eyes. Miss! Oh dear, Medallia. Alright, so the extreme. I'd take off most of its health, but maybe something would do more. Let's have a look at its weaknesses. Let's change the critical shooter. And now we'll do a extreme. Might do a bit more damage, maybe? Justice? Nope, we'll go with the extreme then. Okay, so, end turn. No, I wanted to end turn. I pressed execute that time, and I wanted to press end turn. Getting it all backwards, may as well move characters, I guess. There we go, made it worth it, I think. Probably didn't. I've seen fiery pillar, I've seen wind. Right, V-Extreme. Probably finish her off, but I'm not going to risk it. Right, special. Let's go with... we'll go Terra Wind. Now, Wind's the one that's pointless, isn't it? Terra Fire. Right, and... well, just in case, do an afternoon tea. And execute.
To protect game industry!
That one's dead, that's good. Come on, Terra Fire! Terra Fire sort of sounds like something that instills terror, doesn't it? It's a terrifier, it terrifies. Yeah. How are you missing? How are you
missing?
Well, we'll skip the afternoon tea. How is she missing? Like, come on now. You didn't miss on the first one. Stop running away. And we'll go there. Gonna run out of stuff soon. Twilight Elemental, that should get him, surely. Right, end turn.
Shit.
Surely Twilight Elemental will get him.
You shit.
Watch it, after all this, miss, be like, ooh, screw you. Die already. Oh, come on. What's his resistance at? What is his resistance at? Let's have a look here. It's 600 resistance, like what? What's happened to her then? I don't know, everything seems fine. It's very odd. But can I get inside panel? No, I can't. May as well do a skill then. Try again. It's just very odd. Not sure, what am I missing there? Someone let me know, what am I missing? I'll skip it. There we go! It just wouldn't die! That was more than enough. As promised, I shall lend you my power. Guide me to your netherworld. Oh, but before that, I must speak to the citizens of Dragonfang. Go report back to the quest shop. Yeah, alright. Well, that could have gone better.
This is my justice!
Indeed. Alright, so next time I'll go with the actual idea of, you know, not doing tower formation. Quest has been completed. We'll hand that in. As I thought. Right, so, conclude. Excellent. I truly appreciate your accomplishments. Drum Dawn has joined. Still probably not using him. Right, let's heal up.
Let's fix you up.
Then. Right, so what's the prize? Ace Muscle. Won't equip that just yet. Not too fast. A feather token. I'll sort equipment later.
Where would you like to go, dude?
Want to go to Sand Kano and Flaming Balance Beam. Yes. Do it properly this time.
Is something wrong, Sir Killia?
I can't imagine Goldion losing to Void Dark so easily. But if he lost, then it must have been because of that old scar. If that's the case, I don't think I can look Goldion in the eye.
Bro, you're such an idiot!
Yeah, bro!
Man, you're such a meanie, bro! You're supposed to let my hard-boiled fist hit you, realize you're letting your past control you, and then change after shedding a tear.
But instead, he let you eat sand.
Really? Sorry.
Don't apologize. You're a demon. You're embarrassing me.
Thank you for your kindness. But no matter what I try, I can't escape my past.
Sir Killia, why do you dwell on the past so much? Is it possible that you're still hiding something from us?
Maybe? I can't do the glass smashing sound. Right, what do we got? What do we got? What do we got? What do we got? We got a big chain here. Ooh. Right, so there, wink to star. And fists and swords. That's good for me, because that's roughly what I have usually. They're weak to ice. That's just good in general. Same ones. And eddies. They're weak to fire. Well, of course, they're planty-based. Well, fungi-based, aren't they? All right, so let's build a tower. Just so we can get over quickly.
Hey, can you die with me?
Great.
Can you die
Here
with
I
me?
Go.
We'll send in... We'll put Usalia at the top.
Wait!
Ha! Wait, what? Oh. Metalia. Of course. It's gonna send Metalia. Mutalia? Why am I calling Mutalia? Metalia.
There.
Separately.
Wait! As I said,
I can do it!
Oh, she's got revenge going.
Oh, me too!
We'll actually send out Usalia separately. So I can get the tower moves going. Tra!
I'll get super reckless!
Tra!
Right, it's a special tower move.
Let me thank you.
Special tower move. End turn! What? They ran off? What? I didn't expect them to do that. Oh. Well, that seems very odd. Special tower move. I'm gonna go up to one of these. And then... tower release.
Super!
Super! Right, move on over. Right, end turn.
Here I go.
Fire. Ba-ba-bum. Wind.
Orking it out.
Orking it out. Well, that got us a bit closer. That's good.
You can do it.
That's what I wanted. All right, so let's see here. So, what's best for these guys? Star is best for these guys. So, let's have a look at doing Terra Star. Let's change it to that direction. Yeah, that's probably best. Right, Usalia. Let's head on down there. That's special. Salt Circus. Do it there. That might finish those off. That's special. Yep, tower release.
Great.
Good, good, good. Okay, so. Special. Let's get the armor break on this one here, on Josh. Nisa. Then you will do the extreme on it. Yes, that'd be nice, won't it? Guns? Do I have my gun out? I have my gun out. That's fine. That's fine. Okay, so special. Clinical trial. We'll do medical care. On. So that'll be on Pinks and Red Magnus. That's fine. Right, Red Magnus. What can you do? Impaler drop would be nice, but not in his current position. Yo-yo trick would not be good. It'll hit the wrong people. At the moment, that's a bad position for him. So if I can go there, that might be a bit better, because then we can do a yo-yo trick over there. Okay, so let's do a doppelganger. Not a doppelganger, what am I about? Afternoon tea, of course. Afternoon tea on Killia. And we'll get a special going here. Not piercing light. Enfeeble it, no. Demon Solace. Will hit people. Rapid Arrow, maybe? Rapid Arrow? Rapid Arrow be alright there. Okay, so let's execute because we got that afternoon tea going.
Shit!
Yay, Blimp! Usalia, Minotaur has been mastered, Beast has been obtained. Your defense is
protect
down.
Game industry! Red scarf is the sign of justice!
Indeed! But again, it's
just
purple.
Just a heroine passing by!
Yeah. Watch this!
Oh, Red Magnus moved, didn't he? Forgot about that. I moved Red Magnus.
Super!
Damn it. Wild Crescent has been learned.
As long as you're with me.
A lovely afternoon tea. I might have one after I've done my recording session. Because then it will be the afternoon. Because currently it's 11:35-ish for me. So I could have a lovely afternoon tea after I've done my recording session. Plan to do at least two more. Right, so, let's see here. Let's get a... Killer Spin, maybe? What's best against these guys? So, gun would be... Well, he hasn't got a gun, has he? Fists or swords? Swords is better, so let's change our equipment. Whoop. There we go, special. And so let's go over Killer Spin on this guy. That'll finish him off. And you're the only one left out of this group. So, From the looks of it, you can't go anywhere. So special. Victory bullet, maybe? I mean, I can attack him, but I'll attack Nisa at the same time. We'll do it. We'll do it. I mean, if he dies, it doesn't matter anyway.
I'm gonna take it!
Oh. So we just attacked Nisa. Nisa's probably gonna counter. Yeah.
Here I go.
Fire. Ba-ba-bum. Revenge. I will try her skill, obviously.
Huh?
Yeah, we've just seen Land Crusher Mushroom Spin.
Curry power!
Curry power! Stoon? What's a stoon?
Together!
Together! Right, so let's unleash Metallia's overload. My throat's going a bit croaky. Maybe I do need that afternoon tea. It would be very nice to have. Well, it was worth a go to see if we got rid of any nice and quickly, but we didn't. So let's go turn to Star, maybe? So is that good against them? No, turn to Fire would be better against them. But then I can only attack one. That's the only issue there, is that I've not got Terrifier's ranged increase, but Terra Star I do. So while I can kill one, I could attack three there. Will this kill them off? This will kill one off. I'm gonna go there. Out of everything, it's probably best to go there. Let's actually move there. I'm probably gonna need to do a cough soon. My throat is probably not scratchy. You know, you get that feeling where it's like something's wrong with your throat. You'd feel it coming, that sort of thing. Right, so let's go there. Where is it? Piercing light. Go there. Right, so let's go there. That'll get rid of quite a few of them. Send Amy down. I really like Amy. She's just so good for skills. So, being stream. Which is the one that's most likely to live? It's that one, isn't it? So we'll get him down now. Actually, keep forgetting about my afternoon tea. You'll be good. Can I increase the range on afternoon tea? Might have a look at doing that. Ooh, so I need to get thrown down so I can get in range. Need to increase Finx's range. So throw her down there. Go! That's special. Afternoon tea. That's special. What can we do here? I don't think there's much we can do. So we'll send you back. We'll get sent over here. Yeah!
Wait!
Throw you over there. Doesn't look like I can get anywhere in range here. So, we'll execute. A lovely Terra Star. Yeah, I was right about that one surviving.
Right there!
Good, that finished them off. That's lovely. Lovely afternoon tea. Stupid rock every time!
I'm happy!
Right, so now what I want to do is move you there. Ha! Indeed. Get Hellfire shot again. Should get them quite nicely. Right, and now I need to throw you down here. And we'll do tower release.
Hero and power.
She didn't drop the way I wanted. I was hoping she was gonna get closer to that one. And we're gonna do stuff to that one, but we'll defend then. We'll defend. So let's end turn this time. We've seen Hellfire shot. Yeah. We've seen Land Crusher. We've seen Mushroom Spin. We've seen Mushroom Spin. I won't take much to fill these guys off. I don't even know what that means. What does that mean? I'll actually get Metallia to do... It's Terra Fire I want, isn't it, on these guys? No, it's Terra Ice. There, not sure. We'll execute just in case it doesn't finish them off. We may get a miss. We've seen Hellfire shot. Mind shard and a resistance shard obtained.
You shit!
Blip, 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 blop. I wish there was a way to do like a skill afternoon tea and a skill in one move. So I could get the combo. Keep going. Mind shard. Stage clear. Or does the combo keep going anyway? I'll have to check that in future. No!
Killia.
What happened?
I would like to eat some curry, but I'm more worried about you.
I pressed it too fast. He was asking if she was out of curry.
For a child to worry about me, I have failed as an adult.
When it comes to worrying about the person who saved your life, it doesn't matter who's a child or an adult, Plip.
You're right. I'm sorry for treating you like a kid.
Killia, you're still dwelling on your history with Goldeon.
You're right. But what's that got to do with you?
I'm the same way. Why do we constantly drag our past behind us?
That's not a question I can answer. But I can say this. I'm only still alive because I have been dragging my past behind me. If I can defeat Void Dark, then I...
You're only still alive because you've been dragging your past along. I'm the same, Plip. If not for the sake of getting revenge for my parents, I would probably have died from despair by now.
Oh dear.
Can revenge be the only reason for someone to live? I'm not so sure about that.
I'm not so sure I should be talking to a child about this.
Ah! You're treating me like a child again, Blip!
Yeah, I was gonna say, she doesn't seem like a child at all to me. In appearance she does, but... Her attitude towards things? No, very, very grown up compared to some of the other characters. But anyway, that's us pretty much done for this part. In the next part, we'll do Furious Heatwave. Let's see if there's a scene there. There is a scene. Right, we'll start the next part with the scene. We'll make sure we heal that. Get treated. Healed up. Right, so we'll see you in the next part. Goodbye for now.